Yeah. All right. Hello. It is day. Day is today. Today's Tuesday. Work from home today. Good. And oh man, I won those two games yesterday. So solid. Two really legit Diablo wins, and then I just called it a night. I'm getting 26 MMR from it. I'm pretty happy. So we're going back in tonight. Hopefully, steal some more easy points. And see what happens. Diablo's really strong. Especially in quick match. Alright, it took some medicine, so it should be a little better soon. I hope, I hope. Can update my thing. Excuse me. What? Also dope.
I serve.
The swarm endures.
The crusade calls.
Diablo might not be a great pick here. I might end up with too little early game damage.
From order comes justice.
Let's fuck.
Let's do it. Term out. It's happened before. It's really weird. There's gotta be a hotkey for it. Reason.
The light abandons no man.
I think we should be able to kill him pretty easily. I've seen a stranger.
All right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's see some action.
I see him.
Indeed.
Am I lagging a little bit? I mean, I'm not gonna overcommit, but yeah. Oh my gosh.
Grab it.
Oh my gosh, for real.
Consider a visit to the healing fountain.
Cough up your doubloons, and maybe I'll turn me cannon on your foes.
That flux.
This world weakens.
Oh, I'm coming, team.
It begins. This world.
Not good. I should have been there. I was dealing with my leg. To do anything.
Evil never rests.
So here I'm taking this soul catcher to passively generate souls because on Black Arts Bay I'm going to be really reliant on team fights for souls. If I end up dying a couple times too many, oh man, I'm in such bad shape.
This world weakens.
Somehow neither team has turned at this point. Oh, nice. Hydra. Oh my gosh. What is my ping, is it? Nope. Wish I could get this menu to go away. I want to get 7 before we fight. Are they just gonna give it to us? Oh no! Oh my gosh, this lag is killing me. Oh no. I should have just turned in instead of helping him. He's went over. No? Where the hell did he go?
Can you just go the other way? Oh, I'm dead. I can't move!
Why is my computer working so hard? CPU is maxed out.
Boom, it's called a gank, baby. I do really hate this lag, though. Put him where he can't move from. Well done. When the pimp's in the crib, huh? Oh.
You think you can open both chests, you landlubbers?
Can't believe that's how everybody else plays the game. Oh my gosh. I hate this because I fucking never lag.
I am fear manifest.
What a bitch, try to get at you.
Took Davy Jones' locker with you.
What? Oh no, Falstead! Oh, I have a whole bunch of windows open in Chrome that I forgot about.
I am impressed.
It begins.
Oh, that was my B. I wasn't paying attention.
Definitely get a little more damage, do a little more, blah blah blah. Egg should be taking care of foot boxes back up to. What's over there? I'm gonna pull down your underwear.
Well then, who's got the coin?
Yeah, there we go. Seemed like 20% of my processor before. 7 windows open.
Did it.
Oh god. There we go. Two for two. We got the coins, but we need to be careful up top. Still taking up CPU.
Evil never rests.
Run, boys! Let's liven up this place!
Boom, baby. We're gonna get 16s before them. Oh yeah. The domination. I think this talent is super strong, getting the double charge, especially if it's a team that's hard to engage on. Push them out twice.
These mercenaries.
It begins.
You're just taking all the merc camps? It's kind of a weird strat on this map, I think. Unless you're ahead and like don't have anything else to do. So they can just rotate around behind you and kill them. Oh! That's bad. Oh my god, that was amazing. Where'd he go? Oh, it doesn't matter. I believe in that thing called love. I mean, I think we should just take this while we're here. Now retreat. Yeah. Oh, it's like easier on my eyes though, for sure. Oh.
That's it. Main cannons, fire.
Let's befriend these mercenaries.
I'm gonna turn Fox back on. See how it goes. Oh, it's so much easier on my eyes. Oh. Doing a big stretch. Comes the ult. There we go. I'm gonna back up, flip him out. Oh, I died. That's okay, I have fast spawn. I think all three of my deaths have had fast spawn. There we go, everything's fine.
Everything's fine, it's okay. Got that shit figured out. Now I know.
Let's befriend these mercenaries.
Oops.
Sorry, I'm okay. Care. Anything.
I meant to push him back in, but I'll forgive myself this one time. Can you get my regen back up a little?
As it should be. Your
so good, that short repeated stun is so effective. Oh god. I mean, we have these guys to fight with, they have two down. Yeah, I'm not scared. I'm just regenerating through this shit anyway. Hey, baby.
Your time is over.
Bust up the enemy's core.
Yeah. Bust them up. Bust up faces.
Your healing is serviceable.
Boom.
I got that damage. Some ladies go, whoa! Some ladies go, what?
I must retreat. This don't wait for me! Begins. Fire, you idiots!
Oh, I'm doing Kemp's bar, I wanna fight. I mean, it's turning one.
So be it.
Oh, we don't actually have enough.
So quick. Better catch him.
That's what I like to see.
Yeah, baby. When some games take those points. Oh, I forgot to plug in my phone. time. Oh, hello, Pri.
The voice of Elun.
Logical decision. Elun, grant us strength.
I was thinking about doing Leoric because they have Johanna. And it's like super, super stupid counter. But I won't.
Victory for the Forsaken.
I don't know why that keeps happening.
Indeed.
Before Gotta rotate quick. Show him what's up. Give him the stick. Teach him a lesson. Show him who's boss. Don't actions speak louder than words, because I'm the boss. Oh my gosh, yes. No! Oh yeah, only lost one minion. Pulled Leeworth. To get Freezy kill. I don't know why I did that, it was purposeless. Literally no purpose. Assistance. I will go to help Vela. Want to find this bitch. China. Yes, an easy gank. Quite too easy peasy. Oh, I should get these souls before I leave. Yeah.
I need to pull back.
I always forget. I have to actually pay attention to that. Oh, they already got that whole wall. That sucks. That's bad.
Here it is. Gather tribute and earn my favor.
Mine is down. Let's think. Oh no, I'm dead. Only had to waste my fucking charge on Sylvanas if we gotta coordinate a little better.
The Raven Lord demands tribute.
Oh, nice. Got 98 souls in. Need every one. Holy shit. We lose everyone so badly. I just need to do a better job. I've been focusing Jaina in fights a lot. I need to focus Sylvanas better. Please come immediately. This trip can't be. Let's go. Oh my gosh, yes, I'm the best. Bum that little bitch out. Oh, monstrosity, that's kinda bad, I think, in this situation. I'll set you on fire. Don't need to dive a Johanna. Save all your man.
I am fear manifest.
I so enjoy watching.
Oh my god, if we can get him here, it'll be huge. Oh. I think I walked straight into that. Grab that shit. I think that's actually a really smart Barth. Oh, they're all going for Eva. Oh, sad face. Oh. We want 13s first. Yes, oh my gosh. I nailed that combo, we took his shield out. Very nice. Should be a curse for us, easy.
This fort must fall.
Indeed, you have won my favor, heroes. Let your
yeah, honestly, I would be down for that. Oh. Honestly, I don't think this is a smart move at all. I think it puts us way ahead. Yes. It was as worth it as I thought it would be. For 350 with those autos.
A worthy sacrifice.
Coming. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I'm dead again, but
you had best hurry.
Oh, shit.
The curse falls upon you, heroes. You survive it.
Terror stalks your world.
They're taking our camp, I guess. Defending. Minute 15 till their boss. Means like a minute 5 till ours. Why Valor went in and died, but we have way too much damage on Joe. Oh my gosh, that's a big kill. Oh my gosh, Jaina. Oh no, why did he run? Has he just panicked? Yeah, too many kills on Johanna. You got in that mouth. We're getting crushed in healing. These long fights are really bad for us. I'm gonna take Lord of Terror because I've been having obvious sustain issues. Should have just punched it one more time. It's okay. Get this curse.
Let us attack this fort. We conquer.
Symbiote implant. Oh, not Muradin. Don't gank Muradin. We do have insane poke damage, though, I guess. They really just break it by going in there. Went in, I got stunned, everybody went in. They all got stunned by... Oh, they just... You're getting a ton of value out of Malfurion. Yeah, 65k healing versus our 21. So anything where we don't instantly blow someone up is... automatically disadvantageous. Especially when you count Abathur on top of that. Okay. We got that back door. Ball Abba. We can catch somebody out here. It'd be like literally so huge.
Destroy this fort. Evil never rests.
best dodging.
It's a ranked match and there ain't no healer. Ranked match. How you do it as a peeler? Ranked match. Play the game. Ranked match. Just try to win.
Yeah, Abathur trying as hard as he can in the back door, but... really needs to just go to another lane, I think. Take another keep to get us more pressure. Need to stop dying. I should have taken Apocalypse this game, for sure. I haven't gotten any better value out of. Lightning Breath. Just give it and defend. What? For real, just do the, just give them the curse. This punch doesn't really matter. Oh my gosh. Gosh. $100K healing. Ridiculous.
Shall we try again?
It's really frustrating. Our terrain just like didn't heal. So, okay, so last time we definitely just needed a healer.
The crusade calls.
Let's fly!
Selama Ashalanore.
I'm here to help.
I serve. Feelin, grant us strength.
I heed the voice of Feelin.
Reckoning is at hand.
Alright, I like our team.
I do.
Especially late game, we're gonna just like destroy people. They are gonna deal a shit ton of damage though. I have to be really careful of getting hit by like a vulnerable Jaina stun. I'm not gonna be able to have a chance to stand still. Definitely gonna want the extra stun. Definitely not gonna take lightning breath. Maybe ever again in my whole life.
Shortly, heroes.
The storm gathers.
None shall prevent its wrath.
Indeed.
Fire Devil is pretty strong. Especially against Zera. But.
The gates shall open.
I don't know.
10 seconds.
I guess it's Garden.
Five, four, 3, 2, 1.
So
let
be
the
it.
Battle begin.
Anybody here, there's really no point to try and make a thing happen. We aren't gonna get a kill, just the two of us.
Help out our ally.
The end has come.
Dope, dope. I guess I should have not bumped Zeratul straight into him. Whatever, I was just trying to close the gap. Excuse me.
I gave no permission to leave my garden. Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready.
I mean, she's dead.
Pushing up daisies.
This world weakens.
Well fought.
Slay them and gather the seeds of an aura.
I just had to run away from Malph because of Zera. That put me in a really shitty spot. Someone is actually taking it. You want to try and gank Johanna? Oh my gosh, yes.
Your soul is mine.
We did it. We did it. We did it! Hooray! We killed 3 people on the team. Oh yeah, we did it! We did it! We did it! Hooray! We did more damage than they did. Oh yeah, we did it! We did it! We did it! Hooray!
Increase my health bonus. Oh, they took the fucking seeds. Bitch.
Oh my god, we got it. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, we did.
Come and take its power. There, your terror has come to life. Use it.
No.
All right, I gotta play safe and kind of wait for them. Make sure we don't lose any soak. Oh yeah, definitely Apocalypse. Where you think you're fucking going? Nowhere. Going fucking nowhere. Was a little dangerous. I gave myself away twice with Fire Wave. Not sure if worth.
The night comes.
But worth because alive, I guess. Kill this.
I am fear.
I require aid.
Wasn't watching, got wrapped. Oof. Oh, it's kind of good though.
We must stop this hero.
Defend our fort.
Oh, Zara's right behind me. No, I didn't know you wanted me to. Help! Delish. Oh, this is bad. It's a tower. Oh my god. Such a bad fight. Got her with that flame wave. I'm gonna take this middle port. I kinda didn't think he was just following me around. I kinda didn't think he was gonna kill me before I killed that. Got away. Kinda thought my team would be cool and help me. What up, son Diablo? Lord of Terror. I have more damage than anyone on my team. I wanna be a Bonga, Chaka, 20-inch rim on the Impala. Eternal. Indeed. I'm gonna call it. I hold a night. Fight my way through the night. What are people doing running around alone? What, they're gonna try and fight? I don't want to, but... Oh, he got Tyrann'd! Oh, their whole team is dead. I can just attack this. Yeah, I got two fucking forts. Keeps. I always get them mixed up. Not gonna pretend otherwise. Oh, I'm gonna die. Like, almost 100%, they're all gonna show up and gank me. I know I didn't ping or anything, at the same time, I was running for so fucking long. Oh, that's okay. We get the big damage, they have no big heals. Oh. Oh! Artanis barely lived. Oh. So dumb.
Shouldn't have let me die when I'm the all damage on our team.
Oh man, shrink ray. So many stuns. Oh, they're going for core. So stupid. Like, I died, and then my team fought 45 for no reason. They all died. And we lose to core push. I had so little damage. I was the highest on our team. Ugh. I just been with the team at the end. God damn. I got down two forts. I thought it was gonna be so worth it. But it wasn't. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna do a quick break.
Always takes a little longer than I expected. Okay. Clean up my mess. Too many points from those two matches. We'll see. Oof, hurts. Oh, the first one, I definitely lost points. The second one, definitely some, just a couple though, I think. Like that. Oh, and I didn't think he was going to do that. Bold move, Cotton. Oh, that's a divine protector. Okay. D.O.D. baby.
Anytime you're ready.
I think I'm gonna win. Two, three. Interesting. If he's gonna play Nova, I'm gonna play Diablo 100%. I'm really into Diablo right now. He's really strong. I know. Confident why I lost that last match. Sad about it. I know why. It's okay, I'll take those points back. I won the first game anyway. It was good.
I hear the call.
Ready for action!
I guess that's fine.
Locked and loaded.
ton of damage. Should be good.
A light abandons no man.
You're gonna say kill a lot. We just have to not all die to AoE damage. Being a solo tank, I might end up having to take... Well, maybe not. Well, maybe definitely.
Get ready for
the... Soul Catcher. Oh. Feels good.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Destroy the Raven Lord's towers.
Also, if he stops, he dies. Because Nova. Okay, we have a good fight here. Unless they bring like 20 people. Oh god, careful on top. Oh. Oh shit. I'm screwed.
Finally, the altars are ready. Capture them, heroes, and be quick about it!
The end has come. As it should be.
Severing out Uther from the team. Oh. I have no mana, but I can be there. Make a stun. Okay, I took his thing. We're only even in soap right now, though. We just need good soak. Where are you going? No way. With an exclamation point. I don't know why Uther came here. That easy cap. That cap that make you go. Hooray! I love the new damn map. I love the damn new map. Ready. I'm gonna run straight to the top. Nobody's gonna warn this guy. Oh, before I could grab him.
And so they return. Capture the altars quickly, heroes.
Oh my god, these goddamn mines everywhere.
This world will burn. This hero must fall.
Oh. Yeah.
Rising from the mists.
How long is it? 0.75 seconds? I don't remember. Lost track of minimap there. Got really oh my god, yes. Boom! Oh! Almost let him get away. Oh no! Noah. Those fucking mines. I can't believe I'm alive right now. I'm just gonna build damage. This Morales is insane. As long as I play smart. Don't walk into anybody's burst. I'm gonna be safe for a long time.
We should skip this mercenary camp.
I'll kill you. We got it anyway. I'm scared of you little zombies. Bang. Keep him away from my friends. Yavo is like the ultimate. Oh, you're not with your team character? And when that happens. Oh. How do you even get that? Oh, I thought I had my. Whoops. Yeah, he died. Touchdown. Failed.
We ought to capture this mercenary camp.
The altar's right. Aww. That's okay. He gonna win. We gonna win, Ryu. Destroyed Murd in the back line. Yeah, I guess peeps really don't matter over other objectives. There we go. Nice. Rank 1 support. Take your points. Take your mom's points.
Yeah, like no place for that one. He's okay. I will keep playing. Who should I evolve? I don't even know who I should play. I'll probably play. Drum. Hey, but sir. Yeah.
Let's save some lives.
Just keep living forever. Never, ever, ever, ever gonna die. Oh. The gator just got wrecked. I'm gonna poop on your face. Do, 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 do. Game's gonna stop. Uh-uh.
would prepare for your ceaseless battle.
Here we go. Kinda like watching a TV show. If I found out that I was gay.
5, 4, 3.
Yeah. Wish Foster would run top of this. Then go bottom with his fly. There's no point to really even contest it. Oh, there's everybody. Oh. I'm gonna take fire this time. I'm dead. That was dumb of me. Another 7, but we could have crushed them right there.
Takes hold.
magic flows through the temples.
Gotta get him like right now before the rest of his team shows up. Yes, nice. Oh yeah, that call up there. I meant to explain that. Basically, there's this really cool strat that a lot of people do on this level where right before the bottom temple spawns, you take that top siege camp. Pretty common at this point, nothing right home about. But basically, when you have Abathur, even if they take theirs, you don't have to send someone to defend the lane. If they do, you team fight hard, bottom. And if they don't, then I can make him cry. Good. It's really unfortunate. It was a really good VP for them. Catching Morales out totally fucked us up. Oh, did we not have Fawcett like the whole time? I'll have done more damage than anyone on the team.
My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them.
Fucked. It's okay, Sonya. Oh no, because we lost Abba too. Oh, did we get Bot Temple? Yeah. I don't know. We have really bad team fights.
My temple's power.
Yo. Basically, focused attack doubles your damage. Pretty strong. Risky. And now I'm gonna back. I'm too crazy now. And then I haven't done the second part yet, or I haven't finished it yet, but shows the percentage of health it does to like a lot of the primary characters in the cast. And it's just when you do like a Q auto attack, slam auto attack, it's like 40% for some characters. It's obscene. At like even levels too. We're just looking for like a pick and advantage. I guess I should have stayed with the team. Yeah, I put myself in a really bad spot. Okay, I'm okay. Oh god, Abba. I gotta run! Let me out! Oh my gosh. Never mind, I was down. I was thinking he was up. Oh my god, toxic mines are so strong. Oh. Boom. He did. I just wanted to be holding him in case he tried to juke with a blink back. Going in.
A good fight.
Do you wanna see my grind? Not very excited. Yeah, touchdown.
A worthy sacrifice. This world we
have. Oh. Oh. Yay. They ignored the boss.
Destroy this fort.
Yeah, you just can't take it too seriously. Seriously, it took me 500 games to get to rank 1 solo queue. That was a bad fight. Ooh. Ring play is a lot of fun though. It's actually a lot less pressure than quick match. Because you know that other people are trying to win. People aren't there to just, like, goof around. For the most part. They're definitely trolls. They're definitely still flame, like, people who flame and stuff, but... Oh, here's Zara. I'm fucked. That was just dumb. I heard Sonya use her wrath and I got really excited. Didn't think it was about what was gonna happen next.
The magic of the temple sleeps.
That was a sloppy death. Their mouth is split really hard. Their whole team is split. It's super even right now. I didn't even realize. Felt like we were right ahead. I have too many deaths. Problem is I have no bulls right now. They're just running all around looking for him. Oh, I'm dead. I forgot I have no souls. Oh my gosh.
Well, that's one problem dealt with.
Her damage is so low. Kale's gonna kill this. It wasn't worth it all. He should have just taken this. I'm not one to be attacking. Monstrosity, but oh, I really want to kill somebody. There's Zara.
This world will burn.
Can't bring this out, I guess. Zara again. Man, everybody's just waiting for the perfect engage. It's really frustrating. One needs to just go crazy.
The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall
pass. Let's grab a perk.
Yes. We just saw those two top, just perfect timing. Is he a backdraft? Yeah, he does.
I really need both. Kill me?
What a gingerbread man or something. They're definitely all five here. I just wanna say like rush their core or some shit. No, Abba took Mule. I don't know if he has it up or if it'll save us.
This world will burn. This is but a prelude.
There's our deeps.
Your core is under attack.
We probably could have just rushed their core, to be honest. It's like done some bullshit. Oof.
In my balls.
I got 4 for my win. It's frustrating.
Waiting for the joke. All right, man, take it easy. Good luck. Blow through those placement matches.
So that game, at the end, we seriously had no
damage coming out from Falsed or Sonya. That's kind of all there was to it. You stick forever. And I am first pick. Oh, please no. Oh, man.
Guide my path.
Why is it always with the Jogon? Like, Leoric's fucking broken with his W right now. Takes divine palm anymore.
Victory for the Forsaken.
Chaos comes.
Locked and loaded.
Our time has come.
Well, I'm basically just going to try to wait for them to get ready to wombo, and I'm gonna use sanctification. Hopefully, I don't fuck it up.
Breath.
Darkalo. Darlo.
I don't know what his name is gonna be.
Oh. Not looking forward to this.
Against Artanis, I guess. So, likely start mid. Yep. Oh my god, they already did so much damage to him. It takes so much to heal him. That's really annoying. Is he attacking me? It's actually bad of me, I should have gone back. Trying to play like a bitch. I just want to stay alive and make sure that Cho'Gall has support. Not paying attention, I guess. Oh my gosh, maybe I should have just stayed and helped. Oh, we got it. Okay. Incredibly dangerous up there.
Give up that XP. Oh my gosh, yes. I was just getting too cocky on Diablo. That's the real one? Why? There's no point to be fighting this. Yes. That's fake. Oh, I'm dead. Lucky! I almost peed my pants. Be careful about using my abilities so much. Smite isn't great for clearing. Use my exploding shield. Wow. Okay,
play along.
Claim it in my name.
We can even push 13s and stall this out.
Where's everybody? Not gonna choose. It's called improvisation. Yes, by Eld Ruin's light. Oh, I might be fucked. Yeah, Martin, or Terrell. Oh my gosh. Which region do I have? 60.73. Regen my mana right now, and then I'll get two globes. It'll leave me in a fine place for pushing. Oh! See the beautiful force wall? Just gonna practice that by actually doing it right, but... What else?
close. I have lots of shields.
Light the way. You bring order to chaos. The enemy has defeated our Punisher.
Well done. How did two of them die?
Keep up the fight.
To nothing. Super out of mana right now. Boom! I was surprised. Were you surprised? I was surprised. Or Zagara. Cho'Gall is half of our deaths. What a noob. Yeah, that's bad. Wasn't really an all-in, that was an even fight for them.
The Frozen Punisher has been sent against you, heroes.
I think I just need to take Arcan Shields.
It is dead. Now we punish them.
Battle.
Wow. We lose. Oh my gosh. My god, I can't believe we fucking lost at the end. We said no CC. Oh my gosh, I fucking hate Choval. Plus two, I started plus five. Lose a bunch of points for that Sky Temple loss. And for that. God damn it. I just lost like all my points from yesterday. I just play Zeratul.
Our time has come.
I guess I can play Kale.
I heed the voice of Elune.
Maybe I'm seriously just gonna start playing fucking Nova. just don't know how to do it. You just have to, like, even though you may be getting so many important kills, like, later on, and getting picks here and there, you still have to rely on your team so much. You can't do anything like Merc, or clear waves effectively, or anything like that. Which is not cool. I have a feeling she's gonna be so in the meta after she gets changed, though. Probably gonna add some talents so she can get some wave clear. She's not just all in as like a single snipe champ. Oh my god, I'm so salty about that last match. Now I just lost another like 15 MMR. Focus.
So it's you.
Let's get this over with. Wouldn't have it any other way.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Or not.
5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
Fine choice.
Go on now, fight!
Anytime he hits me with that, I have to be ready to hit him back with my E. Can't always just call rotation. Sometimes if you see someone's in a bad spot, you know you gotta just like go. It's called counter rotating. Very strong. Also, I'm really not used to playing squishy. It's a down a man fight. Of course, not like a butthole. I'm dead. Through diving. I think I'm a warrior, but I'm not. I got rooted. And I looped away. What, nobody's gonna pick up those seeds? I believe it with this team so far. I'm dead. Giving like all my fucking points away because I'm playing stupid characters. I'm dead. Because I was halfway up the lane, but there was no indication that anybody was coming. I'm just getting frustrated because I'm playing fucking squishy. Not used to it. We just have like zero teamwork. Gank non-stop. I'm getting stalled too.
Indeed.
Oh. should capture this mercenary camp.
Oh my gosh, and now I'm caught out of position. Oh, fuck. They're just gonna combo. Oh my gosh, don't leave me. Oh my gosh. He, like, tricked me into stepping forward. Got mind games by my fucking teammate. I have 6 deaths.
I will not underestimate them again. A fine choice.
Yes, that is enough. Swing the guard and tear him.
We don't need you pushing. So low.
Destroyed the enemy's terror. Your terror has wilted.
Very good.
Okay.
Alright. Kael'thas. It's late game. You stop dying. Get stacks.
I hate to say it, but your enemy has spawned a terror.
Indeed.
Night falls. How I love to see my garden in the moon's glow. You've lost the sand here.
And no one are Quel'thas.
It was really far in there. Rushing it too much. I need to just wait for my chance, go in, get a double bomb, and run away. That's all there is to it. I'm dead.
I will not underestimate them again. My pleasure.
It's a terror has grown for your enemies, heroes. The infested will return again.
Don't even bother.
So be it.
No way.
Your core is under attack. There goes your king.
Like, we could have just rushed their core if we were quick there. Not gonna be away from the team. Especially now while my defensive cooldowns are unavailable. I'm actually totally down for that. Oh my god, yes.
My pleasure.
We should destroy this fort.
I say your terror lives! Killing spree! Harvest your enemy's corpses!
I will show you my plan.
Let's attack this fort.
We got it. Oh my gosh. I pulled it out right at the end.
Well done, my servants.
Oof. I think I never get 100 points. Weak point Uther, they had weak point Jaina. She threw it right there at the end when she blinked in on us. I laughed. She probably cried. Alright. That's gonna be it for the night. Thanks for watching. That can be nice and salted tomorrow. Take it easy.